When creating a design, you aim to get the text right. Sometimes the lowercase letters simply doesn't look good, so you decided to make your words look different. You can do this by changing the letters to uppercase or capital letters. This is called capitalization and it's mostly used for aesthetic reasons. And in this video, I will show you how easy it is to change capitalization in Canva. First, open Canva on your computer. Look for the text option on the left side of the screen. Click on it. You will see three choices: heading, subheading, and body text. Pick the one you want and drag it onto your page. Of course, you can change the text, but for this video, I will use the default text. Now, let's change how the letters look. While it mainly depends on the font, in most cases, you can easily change the text from lowercase letters to uppercase letters in one click. Just find a button with a small and big letters on the top of the screen. This button changes your text. When you click on it, your words will change. Here is what happens when you click on the button. If your words are in small letters, they will change to big letters. If your words are in big letters, they will change to small letters. If only the first letter is big, all letters will become big. You can change one group of the words or many of the same time. Just click on all the words you want to change before you press the button. When you change your letters, think about how they look on your designs. Sometimes changing to all big letters can make words move around. This happens because of how the words are lined up. You can fix this by changing how your words are lined up. Look for the button at the top that shows lines. This option is called alignment. These buttons help you line up your words. You can make your words start from the left side, the right side, or the middle of the page. Most of the time, it's best to make your words stand from the left side. This makes it easier for people to read your work. Changing capitalization in Canva is easy. It can make your work look better and help people understand your message. So, I hope you found this video tutorial helpful. If you like it, consider subscribing to the channel or watching other tutorials about Canva.